benefactor for the Maple Leafs, checking very, very well. Now Toronto breaking up that Ottawa rush, get going again. Hansen is in front of the net, but the shot's good! Well, Hansen came up on the 2-on-1, just about a 2-on-1, and headed for the net. He thought for sure the pass was coming. It did not come. What a shot, though.
Well, again, a turnover at the blue line. Luke Schenn does a great job. Not only is he turning over, he's off to the races. If you look, deja vu, he's almost from the exact same spot. And he rips this short side top shelf. Again, poor puck management. The Leafs take advantage of it. Picard has to respect the net drive. But Claire's got to make that save.
But you know, Gary, he looked over, Schenn did, after making a great defensive play like this. Took off. Now he took a look over there and he saw his partner coming up, Hansen. But he decided to rip it.
And he's got Stepniak coming too, and that's the thing. When you got guys driving to the net, it opens up plays, and he just took the shot, and that's two from almost the same spot for Luke Schenn.
Schenn unassisted at 8:17, 5-0.
Well, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Same goal, same spot, different goalie, same shooter, and a big night for Schenn. I think his play has really picked up since the onset of his cup here. He is a lot more confident, a lot more aggressive, and certainly it shows in his legs, in his head, and the way he has played confidently since the trade's been made.
Well, you're right, Glenn. He looks so confident on that rush, having made the defensive play near his own blue line, took off and sized it up, taking off down the right side and decided to rip it. And he did, as you say. The second goal of the game and fourth of the season, making it 5-0 Toronto.